Native. If he continued to pass on
to the grandchildren and children, it was still longer before he died.
When you come out, Revini.
You have a friend who wants to come.
Can we stay like?
Stays in the village.
He's so great this year.
Come through tomorrow.
See your teacher, Lico? Because, no, it's a Miss Judy. Who can't tell your power? It's a palais. It's a lay. It's a equi.
Who
can't tell your power? You can be
ready.
I'm back on bridge. And let you go where your class.
Mafui.
Right. Mafui. Merci. Mutue. Who can sacrifice a point of value?
Anybody that wants to look to speak at us?
You can make a pack of it to large and cafe.
No one any money for it.
Let me tell. Right.
It's a lab that I see. I take our step. Because I can't go first.
Who
can tell your power? You can't be me.
Sorry, you dormir ou quoi ça? Il va aller si vous voulez dormir.
Mon
nom ou vous?
Mon
nom. Si vous voulez dormir.
Eh, mon cas de dormir avec Géo.
Oui, oui, c'est pas qu'à dormir avec Géo.
Qui mon là, ça qui n'a rien? Mon nom qui voulait inscrire par toi, ça qui n'a rien?
Dans les
Julie. Mon nom qui voulait inscrire.
Julie Romy, Anna. Sophia Romy.
Sophia Romy.
She's a friend of mine. What's your name? Doctor.
So, you all said that when you were younger, right? The adults, to keep their secrets, they would speak, right?
Yeah.
But how was it for you as children?
No one.
Learning from it, right? You all would
go
to school and do the same thing, would speak to each other.
I know.
Yes.
I dropped the hard way. Right? With my parents, would not speak Patois for me. Anytime they want something, because I grew up in Saigon, doing Saif, presently up to now, for my whole life, 74 years. Right? I born and grew up in Saigon. The people who have their children now, and they walk in Saigon, they will put the child to lie down on the lap, and they have to tie the side, because the child crying, and you put them there. And you will tie your side because you have nobody to mind your child for you.
Mm-hmm.
Tying your side right on your back. Right when you horse or they give you tea or they put you to sleep, then you're free. But he grew up that way, he's a tomboy.
Most of the people older than us, most of the people that older than us, 80, 85, 90, their first language was Patois.
Mm-hmm.
Their first language.